Click on the Tasks button to show the task pane. Click on Add a Task. Then enter the title, details of the task, and the due date and time. Both the title and details can be added from the pane itself. You only need to click on the ellipses to add a subtask or to remove the task. Thank you for watching. Contact us at Ancorus if you want to know more about Google Workspace.